Our world is warming up. Cities are even hotter than their surroundings. This so-called urban heat island effect is caused by heat from the sun that is trapped by materials such as concrete and asphalt. Human activities such as heating, cooling, and transport add extra heat.
We had in 2003 these European heat wave, which killed 30,000 people extra compared to the normal mortality rate. That shows very precisely, very easily, that an increase in summer heat stress is not very favorable for the human beings.
Cities are traditionally warmer than their surroundings because we have buildings that when the solar radiation comes in, it gets trapped. Basically, it stays warmer at night.
Urban Fluxes is a European project that focuses on measuring the effect of human activities on heat in cities. In 2015, new satellites are launched that provide these data.
The basic idea behind urban fluxes is to quantify the urban energy budget by combining observations from different Copernicus Sentinel satellite missions.
Our research team studies the urban climate in three European cities. In the next 2 years, the team will work really hard to calculate the separate contributions of urban structures, air conditioning, green spaces and mobility to urban heat.
We expect that the method that we plan to develop, since it will be satellite-based, it will be very easily transferred to any city.
This is a process which is running in all cities around the world. We know that in many countries, the urban climate plays no important role for the urban planners.
The research project can only be successful if researchers and policymakers join forces to keep cities livable.
Key to the success of this project is obviously those people that are working in government. So what are the questions you'd like us to be addressing? We've got potentially a great tool that is being developed. If you talk to us, hopefully we can help solve your problems.
We invite people working in Basel, London, and Heraklion to join our communities of practice and become part of Urban Fluxes. Visit our website, urbanfluxes.eu, for more information.